To begin this week's show, we've got a game that'll keep you awake for hours. This is Ultima Ascension, the ninth and final part of the legendary Ultima series. Most role-playing adventures, you begin your travels in the real world. Here you learn all the basic moves in the game and collect most of your vital equipment. Then, once you're fully prepared, it's time to visit the local weirdo.
Greetings, Avatar. Britannia awaits. This will be your ultimate challenge, the final battle for the destiny of Britannia.
Heading into a magical portal, you arrive in the mythical world of Britannia. As usual, its peaceful lands are threatened, and you must embark on a dangerous quest to defeat the evil Guardian. Using a host of spells and weapons, you have to travel through one of the biggest and most beautiful worlds to appear on the PC. Almost everything you see can be touched, and you'll get to talk to over 200 unique characters. Unfortunately, the game contains a lot of bugs. Most importantly, you need an incredibly fast PC and a powerful graphics card to get it running smoothly. Start playing and you'll soon come across some unusual errors. For instance, here we're stealing a jewel from this man's shop and selling it straight back to him. Crazy fool! Ascension's problems have let it down badly, but the programmers are trying to fix them and the game could support more graphics cards in the future. If this happens, it could still be a fantastic adventure.